Welcome back to day two here in Pigeon Forge. Look at that view. That's nice. So we got ourselves a chilly morning. It's 2 degrees. We're gonna head downstairs to get some of the continental breakfast, and we're gonna get out on the road. We'll look around. We're gonna head to Gatlinburg today as well. All right, we just went downstairs, had ourselves a nice continental breakfast. Last night's dinner was pizza from Legends. That's pretty good pizza. Different. I'm gonna say it was different. Not expensive and different. Anyway, here's our room. We got our bathroom over here, the shower. We got our two queen size beds. And we got our balcony. Like I said, it is cool out this morning. Look at the mountains up there. What a view. Spectacular. I know I showed you that view a minute ago, but it never gets old.
Roll down to the bottom.
Thank you.
look it because it's going to get very beautiful again. Not that it hasn't been beautiful. I'm sure why it's gone.
All right, we have made our way to Gatlinburg. Pretty tight squeeze in the parking department here. Yeah, we're good. All right, we're going to head downtown and check out the sights. So we're going to go out here and we're going to go right. We're going to find something to eat, and then we're going to head down to the old Smokies and some of the other Sugarland distillery. I don't think there's a lot to eat down here, Jenny. Busy place, and it is Saturday at what, 2 o'clock, 2:30?
Yeah, probably almost 3.
It says Howard's Restaurant.
I'll eat anything.
They have a menu out front, or what's down here, honey? Look it, there's a bunch down there.
All right, look it out. It don't matter to me, we can go look around. So, true story, we just walked by here. Sign says Calhoun's best ribs in town, and we just got a whiff of the ribs. And it sucked us right in here. I'm gonna go up here and have a look at the menu. Well, that brisket sandwich was fantastic. And not expensive either. We're just waiting for Jen and Ella to get out of the washroom, and then we're gonna walk down the strip. I'm not sure how far we're gonna go because we gotta leave town tonight, but we're gonna head down that way on the right, cross over, and make our way back. But if you do come to Gatlinburg, I highly recommend Calhoun's. Made a lot of sense. Minute, we're heading across the road to the old Smokey. Yeah, That's your sampling line over there. I don't think we need to sample that bad.
Huh?
I just saying we don't need to sample that bad. I don't know if they have any of his stuff here or not. I just know there is a sponsor. Jen says we can't go up there. They do have quite a lineup for it though, don't they? Stop in the winery first, turn left. Alright, so here's the old Smokey, y'all. That's gonna do it for the old Smokey Distillery. Did you watch a picture taken with him? There's the happy anniversary.
I think I paid for it.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
We'll stop somewhere. Well, we are on the home stretch, walking back to the truck. This place is still packed.
Hot chocolate. The moment I see an on-roof that has a Starbucks,
there's no
on-roof. Oh,
wait.
What do they have?
Bucky's. And here's where we're parked, folks.
Yeah.
Well, that's gonna do it for Gatlinburg. Thank you all for joining us. We're gonna get back on the highway because we're headed to Alabama. See you in the next one. Bye.